On the wildfire watch right now, fire crews are working to put out a wildfire that's burning near Ruidoso. It is called the Blue Front Fire, and it's burning near the burn scars for both the Blue 2 and South Fork fires. You're looking at a photo of the fire. This was posted to the Lincoln National Forest Facebook page. So far, it's estimated to have burned just about 10 acres. There's no word on how that fire was sparked at this point.